Welcome to Fast HTML. Let's go ahead and dive in and learn about the hypertext markup language, or HTML. For those of you who want to follow along, I recommend that you go to jsbin.com, right up here, and then you can follow along with whatever I type and see what I do. So what are we staring at? This is an HTML document, all of this text. What exactly does all of this text mean? We're going to go into that shortly in my next video and kind of get you guys started off. So go to jsbin.com and follow along.